الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، أحبتي في الله، إمام بن عثيمين رحمه الله تعالى was asked, we have seen in some calendars that during Ramadan there is a section called Al-Imsak. It is situated about 10 minutes or a quarter of an hour before the Fajr prayer. Is there any basis for this in the Sunnah or is it an innovation? Deliver a legal verdict for us and may you be rewarded. Ibn Uthaymeen rahmatullahi alayhi said, this is a form of innovation and there is no basis for it in the Sunnah. Indeed, the Sunnah contradicts it because Allah says in His Almighty Book, and eat and drink until the white thread of dawn appears to you distinct from the black thread, meaning the darkness of night. And the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam said, Bilal makes the adhan at night, so eat and drink until you hear the adhan of Ibn Makhtum, because he does not call the adhan until Fajr begins. This imsak time to stop eating and drinking, which some people regulate, is an addition to what Allah the Almighty, the All-Powerful, has enjoined. And so it is invalid and it is extreme. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, ruined are those who indulge in extremism. Ruined are those who indulge in extremism. Ruined are those who indulge in extremism. وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم.